I am Efthalia Arvaniti. I'm Program Manager of Submariner Network for Blue Growth. We are a pan-Baltic cluster promoting innovative uses of sustainable marine resources. Together with our network members and partners, I worked on an Interreg project called the Baltic Blue Biotechnology Alliance between 2016 and 2019, and now for a project extension that ends in January. The main project idea was about developing a transnational mentoring and accelerator service offer for blue biotechnology startups and SMEs. Blue biotechnology is a key enabling technology for blue bioeconomy, but in the Baltic Sea region, it is in nascent stage. To accelerate product development and create new value chains, we brought together about 40 experts from blue bioeconomy and product development to provide their services and the services to startups and SMEs. The accelerator was piloted in the end with 26 cases, and the whole accelerator was 100% demand driven, tailored to the needs of these cases. Today we are happy to talk about achievements. Our fantastic portfolio of cases are working with algae or others with mussels or bacteria. Then they are marketing in different sectors like cosmetics or food and feed or bioremediation. By the end of the project last year, all cases have progressed from the initial stage when they came in. Well, I would like to focus in three cases in particular that they had won prestigious competitions, and also three others that they progressed so well that they even reached their dream and brought their product to the market. So this is important to us because together we developed new transnational value chains supporting blue bioeconomy, and also we validated a strong demand for niche accelerator services in the region. However, it's interesting that we also revealed a tremendous innovation potential from countries we didn't anticipate before, like, for example, Estonia. The Interreg Baltic Sea region program helped us accelerate blue biotechnology innovation in the region. And the Submariner Network is currently taking steps to sustain the accelerator after the project ends in January, and we wish to broaden and expand the accelerator by involving more experts, also from other blue growth sectors. So we continue to reach out and support even more companies with a bright, innovative idea. Thank you for watching. This is my Interreg voice.